Yeah, I bet. Now we're on the machine. What? You look tired, Jason. I feel tired, too. My legs kill me. Tomorrow's going to be even better. We'll be outside in the heat when it's hot, when it's warm. How many are you trying to do?
7, 10, 8.
I look how these machines move.
It hurts from my spine.
What?
You can feel it from my spine.
Do you really?
And from
walk it in the tilt. Yeah. All right, ready? I gotta see this, and I gotta film it.
Sounds like a good idea.
You'll be at rest tomorrow, Lars.
and start, you know.
I'm so tired from working tonight. You may go first, you want to go first.
Yeah, you can.
Read our labels, but where's the labels? Oh, I don't think we'll be able to do this one, Jason. This is one of those that you gotta pull up on, like. What the heck is this? I don't know what it is. Gotta bring it out, Jason. Cool. Did that hurt your shoulders?
Oh, good exercise. Adjust it.
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah. we're going to finish it.
Oh, you can change the weight on each of them.
Can you?
Who?
The next time we work out, I think we should use this here cardio. What you think? Not now. I'm talking about next time. We got to do mix. We're mixing this up. The next time we do, then we can do those machines over there. All right, you ready? So we do some more? What I'm talking about, I guess. Anyway, look, so what we're going to do, we're going to conclude this part right here, and then we'll holler back at you when we're completely finished. All right, see you in a bit. Come see you in a bit, Jason.
See you in a bit.